Extreme rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an extreme rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
Well, a match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
Just launched.
Evading offense.
Hits him with the counter.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
This is so tight in the corner. Brutal knee right to the face.
He goes to the quick pin attempt. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
He saw it coming.
He kicks out before the count hits two.
Still too early in this match.
Ah, trampling the opposition. Take a good look at a real life titan, folks.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
Well, there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Out of the way in time.
Running knee lift. He's getting a little battered now.
He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Senton from the apron.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Stop right to the belly.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Nasty knee. Had an answer for the big dog. Arm trapped.
See that coming.
Oh, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, he retaliates.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Running knee lift. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Turned that one around.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Back in under the ropes. Gets inside the ring.
Counter after counter.
School attack down.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Sit up. Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Are you kidding me? What's happening?
Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
To elude it.
Here's the pump handle.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, this. What a headbutt.
Some power behind that punch.
Oh, save just in the nick of time. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Close line.
Oh, Brown gonna come off the ring. He breaks it up, but it was still going.
And he's able to counter. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
There's some power behind that punch.
Kick to the gut. Here's the pump handle. From behind.
Oh, this. What a headbutt. And he barely evades.
He's got a plan.
We got a cover. Wondrous headbutt. Forces the shoulder up after two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Lesnar quick to counter.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Oh, my.
Sends right.
What's he open to find out there? He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing to end this match.
Nothing but mal-intent behind each of these attacks.
And Brock keeps handing him even more damage. More proof that you can knock the beast down, but keeping it down is a different story. It's been an elacious encounter thus far. The times are swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end. He's starting to struggle here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure. Not sure how much more technical it can be. This is just uncomfortable at this point.
And things are just going from bad to worse. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
Oh, suplex!
Launched. Reigns comes up short on that attack. And responds with a counter there. For pain because it just keeps coming. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Look at that!
Hanging back with their own counter. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Running knee lift. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
On the apron.
All the way to the outside. Oh, kick right in the face. Reigns had that scouted. Back and forth from these competitors. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Punch right in the head. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. He's one step ahead there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
The big dog had that scouted. Wow! Moved at the right time. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Into the barricade. Oh, had that well scouted.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
Clothesline. What impact. And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Reigns hits it. Reigns got all of it.
No.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Vicious right forearm.
Knew it, Roman coming.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Up the across the shoulders.
Oh, man. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud.
Up across the shoulders.
Boom! And he's able to reverse.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
You're able to reverse. Great wherewithal on the counter. Knew what was coming there.
Series of reversals.
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Reigns is getting dismantled here. Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Armbreaker!
They look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
He is
I'm in shock.
What a disaster.
He who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Every successive move is too
bad. Oh, no! Jumping!
Bam! Reigns!
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. And he's getting done like nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Rock kick. And an answer for the big dog.
Boom!
One wicked attack after another.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Into the ring now.
He'll head to the ring.
No! Someone call the orthodontist.
Here he goes for the win.
A victory for the team, especially Roman Reigns, who really helped put this one away.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.